Hello everybody, it's FinnyMac1 here, and today I'm going to be playing Ark with Leo. I don't know if you can hear him or not, but just Leo speak. Let me be quiet. No, you cannot hear Leo. But okay, still, okay, so as you can see, we've played for a little bit, but I'm going to name this Dodo. Leo, what should I name the Dodo? Yes. First episode is a great name, Leo. Should we tame a dodo every episode? Leo, we have to do that. Tame a dodo. We have to tame a dodo every episode. And then we have to name it. Yep, that is definitely the routine. Just zoom into his face. Majestic. I can definitely see away. Yeah, this is what I have. Yes, me. We have both defeated the Brood Mother. What level? Speed. Okay, where's the dodo? We're gonna start the place. Let's do it up here. Then we can build the thatch foundations and everything. Guys, this isn't, as you can see in the title, this is the center map. And it's not the Ark map. There is the volcano. The volcano. What is in front of us? What is happening? We're not going to do anything. We're just going to watch. Is this just a load of power swords and carbon enemies? There were so many. Kill it. I got a dodo. What? Leo, imagine if it stole my dodo. Leo, run. I'm running. I like this spot. We're building our house here. I hear things. I see you. Come here. Destroyed. No, it broke. How was that possible? No! Dodo! I didn't know you could attack! Dodo was battling a combi, Leo! Dun 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 dun. Come on, Dodo. I can see you're slowly dying, but you can win this. Yes, Dodo! You are legendary! I want going passive. Please, put him down. Okay, so let's just start building the house, to be honest. You probably didn't get the right things. Because I saw like about three. So. And did you only get one? Leo, you know they can't hear you. You've literally just been speaking into nothing. I wish they could. Next episode, we will figure it out, guys. You should be able to hear them. I'm going to also have Finn in the episode if we can get his arc to work. So, I think I'm missing Fiber. Yeah, he couldn't join us today because there was technical issues. Yeah, have they all got lava in then? Look at that lava. Look, in this view is amazing of the lava island. I'm going to make... Why can't I make the thatch foundations? What am I missing? I'm probably missing wood, aren't I? No thatch. There we go. No, this doesn't fit. Life is me. We've like built it on like a tilted thing, so it's kind of hard. But who cares? Two dead bodies there. I don't know if we can't. Yeah, we can't place it there for reasons I can't explain. This is gonna be a hard house to extend. Hello, Dodo. Definitely physics. Physics at its finest. And where can I place this lot? Wait, I don't have any more, do I? Okay, so now Leo, I've basically made the base. which looks horrible. Yeah, Leo, let's just demolish this entire thing. This looks terrible. I'll get half the materials back. No, but it's like a terrible base. You need to have a good base. Like, that's the main thing about a house. For some reason, I decided to build it on a hill, which was like the worst idea I could have thought. Can you pick up the first episode? While we go and find a flat space. Not a tilted space. Should be better to do it here. I can only make 4, not 8 at a time. But it all makes sense. Look, we got much more. We got much of a better place to build on here. And physics exist. Oh, okay. He's on you. I'm dodging them all. And I'm only walking backwards. Oh, yeah. I stopped him. I think I need thatch. Put him on the house. Yeah. I want to make it like a 3x3, if you know what I mean. So I need... Yeah, there we go. 9. That should be right. Because 9x9, when you think about it, that's a decent size. Yes, yes it is. No! No, I can make my own. I'll just make it 2x2 and more lengthy. Actually, no, that's big enough. Actually, I'll make another 2, because I'm a rebel. I don't even know if I'll be able to place this, because it's annoying, so I can't. Yes, I can. There we go. That's a nice, lengthy house. I need to unlock all these buildings. Thatch wall door. I need to hide sleeping bag. The bed is what we need the most, when you think about it. Okay, so make the thatch wall frame, the door, and then just spam them up, like a load of walls. Leo, literally make as many walls as you possibly can. You thought you made hide armor. Your head. Your very, very head. I haven't even unlocked hide armor. I can easily make it, because... Oh, by the way, guys, just before the episode started, we harvested, like, a few dinosaurs, which weren't hard. I need to be... You're already level 20... Oh, I've been able to level up for literally ages. I forgot. I'm level 21. Yeah, buddy. I need to get a slingshot. Wait, how did you make hide armor, then? If you're only that level. Oh, hide. Oh, you can only make some hide things. Some hide things you have to be high level, don't you? Yeah, that makes sense. What was that? Oh, that made a very loud noise. A very, very loud noise. I've got some walls as well, Leo. I made 5. We got a door. We're gonna make like another, like I want a high house. They're good. The ceiling and also things can actually fit in it. Okay, so what was I gonna make? Oh yeah, hired things. I have a load of hired, by the way. So that's how I'm able to make all this stuff. We're gonna have another wall up as well. Let me put the hide hat on. And now I can put... There we go, I've got my survivor's hat on finally. It feels good to have that on. And then, where's my bow that I made? I know I made the bow, I'm sure of it. Did I make it? I'll make another one just in case. I probably didn't know myself. I know myself now. No, I didn't make it before, so there we go, that's been made, and put that there. I'm gonna my health to like 200. Oh, it's night. What else do I need to make? What is it again? I can't think of it. Oh yeah, fat walls, yeah. I need, why am I looking in there? I'm meant to be looking here. I think it's, I just need loads more thatch. That's what I'm low on. I need to go like full out on the thatch. When will it be day? I think it's becoming day right now. Do you think it is? I say I got enough thatch now. I can make 18 wood walls. Just saying that's probably too much, but I don't care. I'm gonna upgrade my crafting speed. Probably, wait, what does fortitude do? Comment down below in this comment section, what does a fortitude actually do? Look, I have no idea. Okay guys, Leo has dinner, so he will be back. And there's no point, Leo, because it's not very long so far. This, Trike, what are you doing? Excuse me, Trike. Excuse me. Who do you think you are? Trespassing. Okay, Leo will be back very soon. Thanks for shutting the door in my face. You're very kind. Okay, so place that there, 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 and place that there. Wait, did I make like the pep? No, I made a bit too many. I'm gonna place them all in another wall. So if you didn't know this trick, it basically just does this, and instead of just placing it then demolishing it, it's a much easier way to get all your materials back. And the only reason I'm doing this, guys, is just because I want the materials to make a thatch roof instead, which makes it much easier. So yeah, so I can now make a thatch roof, wait, have I even unlocked it? That's the big question. No, I have not. So thatch roof should be there. I can only make one. What am I low on? Word fiber. I'm low on fiber. Oh, that music scared the life out of me. I guess the nice thing about this is that it's got different music to the regular arc. And in my opinion, I like this music more. Like the date, they've got like different music for different time, which is really interesting. And all of them are really calm. It's really nice in my opinion. It makes it much, like, it makes the entire game a lot more calm. So yeah, it's very nice. Really nice. So, right now, I may tame another dinosaur, but I probably might not. So we're probably gonna make like a little hut for like all of the episodes. Dodo. We're going to every episode we're gonna tame a dodo and name it. Wait, what? What? I don't understand. Is there actually under the berries? Hungry again. But that's not gonna take. Well, that's not gonna take absolutely ages, isn't it? Wait, major berries. I'm dumb. If you didn't know, Arctip, major berries are the best to tame any thingy with. It's like the dinosaurs love it. So, oh yeah, I was gonna make some roof leaves. How many can I have? 6. That's almost enough. I need to make 3 more, I think. Where is the roof? The roof is here. Place that there. Place that one there. Place that one there. The house is slowly being created. And by the way, if you've only just noticed, we've both defeated the brood mother. We did it together. It was a fun moment. Our friend Finn, who will be joining us in episode 2, hopefully, he also has defeated the brood mother. So, and Finn's kind of newish in this game. Like, literally, as he got the game, we were defeating the brood mother, so we basically just said, you can help. And because he's our friend, we wanted him to do it as well, so yeah. I need to grab. So I'm just gonna grab a load of everything that you need to make it. That's enough. Yeah, then I need thatch if I don't need that. 2, 3. I'm sure that's how much I need. Where's the house again? Wait, what? Oh, it's there. I'd say this house is pretty decent. It's not small, it's just a good thing. Because, like, in the regular world, we made, like, this tiny house. And, yeah, it wasn't that great. So, yeah. It would be nice if that livestream moved, though. Like, it's in a horrible place. So, place the final roof. There we go. So, the house is pretty much furnished. All we need to do is really wait until I can actually make the smithy and stuff. Wait. Sorry about blowing into my mic then. Put down my campfires that I accidentally made 2 of, but that's probably gonna be useful. So I'm just gonna put is that all my wood? Really? I'll have a load of fetch anyway, so I'll just take that out. Then I dump some of my meat in. Because I want some cooked meat. Let me just go and give that some, that lystra some berries. And it is literally in the worst spot though. Like, it couldn't be in a worse spot. That hunger, I'm sure, is going down very quickly. Does it just have to get off the bone until it's hungry again? We're about to see. Let me look off of it. How long do these things take to tame? Slowly, I guess. Poo. What do I need it for? We don't really need poo yet. Oh, there we go. Feed major poo. I'll wait a little while. Oh, hello. You scared me. Wait, I want to make the stone thing. So, yeah, I don't. Yeah, make that better. That's the thing. So, what do I need? Yeah, I can make that straight away. So I want Nat to make narcotics, and I want to get we're kind of just like completely. I don't really use the bat in, like, personally. I don't use the bat to, like, knock things out. I just like to use the arrows to knock things out. Where's the narcotic arrows? I'll get a cooking pot. I just want to get the main things, like, straight up now. What's that? Water is over. Smithy. I can make that. I can't make it yet, but. And the thing I do want to. Yeah, tranquil, there we go. The things I wanted to do. So, I'm going to quickly. I may as well just craft on 6 instead of having to do that. Let me quickly. Wait, can I feed the slice tree through the floor? That'll be a very big help. No, wait, can I? Yes, I can. Yeah, I'm gonna go and get some narcotics. No, I meant I'm gonna get some narco berries. Sorry. And yeah. And this slice tree will eventually be tamed. So. I can't wait for this lystra to be tamed. It's a very painful thing to tame. I never knew how long it took to tame. Honestly. It's painful. By the way, if you didn't know how to make narcotics, you might have just seen how you need 5 narco berries and 1 spoiled meat. And that's 1 narcotic. And the reason I'm making narcotics, because I want narco berries, And that reason is to tame a trike. And then once we eventually get the trike saddle, we will be able to we'll be able to do many things. Okay, just like farm a load of berries. So what do I need for the smithy and everything like that? So smithy and the cooking pot. Wood. Oh, I need to make that, don't I? I'll get some wood and flint, but I need to make that furnace thing. I've never remembered what it's called. That's really, they annoys me that I don't remember. But yes, I don't remember. Yeah, there's the refining forge. I need too much stone for that, just look. Wait, no, I do have enough stone anyway. I need flint and wood though. That's the main thing I need. Oh, hallelujah. Wood and, yeah, wood and... I've honestly forgot. Oh my god. I've got enough wood. And what was the other thing? I've actually forgot. Flint, yeah. I need to find a rock. Rock, hello. Give me your flint. There we go, that's instantly enough stuff to make the cooking pot and the refining forge, actually. So refining forge and then cooking pot. There we go. So this one is being made quite quickly, to be honest. I'm not upgrading my movement speed quite a lot because you never know, something could attack us and then it could always destroy us very easily. You never know. Could always be a T-Rex. And yeah, I want to be able to run quickly. So as you can see, I'm actually quite quick already. This Lystra is honestly taking ages. Oh, and it's gone back to the start. I give up on that Lystra. You literally have to be so patient with it. And I'm not a patient person. I'm placing this thing outside. Just gonna put it here. What the hell? That scared me so much. Honestly. I'm gonna stay inside for the rest of this video. Just because. Stormy. I don't like it. It's scary. So yeah, we've got the refining forge, guys. I'm gonna end the video here. So my name is FunnyMac1 and bye. Bye.